I think she's making it up like Jussie Smollett. I think somebody said something completely different in a different category, and she's using it now to go make people feel sorry for her.